I do it because I enjoy it. The aim is for my work to be a collaboration between myself and nature. Large-scale drawings, it can take up to 4 hours. All I use is a stick, some string, and a rake. Although these creations don't last, it doesn't bother me. It's a kind of therapy in a way. I make something, and then it's washed away, and I can make a new one tomorrow.